stick. Can you believe I've never been on a plane before? Shall I take this top or this top? I'll take both. Packing is such a chore, you can never have enough luggage space. Oh well, that'll have to do. Elsa, can you come and sit on my suitcase? Come on, Anna, we don't want to be late on our first ever holiday abroad. I'm so excited and nervous, I barely slept all night. I'm excited too, have we got everything? I packed the sunglasses and beach towel and sun cream. I think I got it all. Great, and I've got the passport. Come on, let's go. Yay, come on, let's go. Hi, I hope we're not late. Did we miss the plane? Anna, the plane's right there. Oh yeah! Sorry, we're a bit excited. It's our first time on a plane. I can't believe we're actually gonna fly on a real plane. She'll calm down in a bit. No problem. Thank you for choosing to fly with Barbie Airlines. We're going to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. I'm your captain today, and this is my flight assistant, Sebastian.
Good afternoon, m'ladies. Would you like me to assist with your luggage?
Oh, thank you so much. That's so nice of you. May I please take a quick look at your passports, ladies? Yes, here's my one. And this one's mine, but don't look at the picture, it's awful! She's such a poser! Perfect, the passports are all up to date. That means we're ready to board. Did you hear that, Anna? We're ready to get on the plane now. I'm getting emotional, this is the best day of my life. It's gonna be so much fun, you just watch, Anna. What are we waiting for? Let's get on the plane! Let's go! Woohoo! Yay! Sebastian, please open the jet for our passengers. Welcome on board to the Barbie Dreamline 201. Wow! Look at this plane! It's so amazing! I've never seen anything so glam in my life! And we have it all to ourselves! Come on, let's sit down!
These overhead hangers open like so and close like this.
Oh, these seats are so luxurious and comfortable. I know, right? I wish I had one of these chairs at home. I hope you're sitting comfortably. I would just like to make you aware of a few safety procedures. The emergency exits are here and here. In the unlikely event of an emergency, please remain seated and calm and put your seatbelts on at once. Stay calm in an emergency landing, I'd probably freak out and jump out of the plane. Shh, Anna, pay attention. It's important to listen to the pilot. Oxygen masks will fall from overhead and your life jackets can be found under your seat. This private plane is also equipped with inflatable slides and parachutes. But don't worry, this is extremely rare. We hope you enjoy your flight. Thank you for that information. That safety talk made me feel all jumpy. Shall we get off the plane? No, Anna, it's going to be fine. Just relax. I was relaxed before she mentioned life jackets and oxygen masks. That's just a precaution, Anna. Come on, we were supposed to have fun today, remember? You're right, I'm sure it'll be fine. What are we having for lunch? Anna, you just had a sandwich half an hour ago. I know, but I've heard plane food is really exciting. Okay, ladies, if you have your seatbelts on, we're ready for takeoff. Yay! I can't believe it's time! You better believe it, Anna. Hold on tight. Engine ignition on. Waiting for signal ahead. Signals all clear. Runway clear for departure.
We certainly are. Now you can sit back and relax. Flying a plane must be so hard. How do you know which buttons to press? You have to do lots of training before you become a pilot. I'd probably fly the plane upside down. A computer does most of the flying these days. Oh wow, so we're in a robot aeroplane. How cool is that? You still have to know how to fly the plane though. Well, I think it's brilliant. Lots more girls should become pilots. Yes, it's a really fun job. You get to see the whole world.
Can I offer you any drinks, madam?
Oh yes, please. I'd like some water, thank you. None for me. If I drink too much water, I'll start going to the toilet every 2 minutes.
Oh, Anna, you're so silly.
Here is your water, madam.
Oh, thank you very much.
Please let me know if you require anything else.
We certainly will. Hey Elsa, what do you think this button does? Ah, Anna! What have you done to my seat? Oh, sorry! I must have set it on recline. How do I get up? Like this.
Your in-meal flights are ready, ladies.
Ooh, it smells great!
Would you like sushi or fish and chips, madam?
I'll take the fish and chips, please, because I know Anna loves sushi. Mmm, I do love sushi. How did you know?
I didn't know, madam. It was already on the menu.
Of course it was. I'm still excited anyway. You're right, Anna. This is the best part about the flight.
Enjoy your meal, ladies.
The customer service on this plane is amazing, right? Oh my god, Elsa, do you fancy the hostess guy?
What?
No way! Where did you get that idea from?
Well, he is kind of cute and you are kind of single.
Oh, Anna, I wish you'd behave, especially when we're in public.
I'm just saying, you should keep your options open.
Just eat your food and enjoy the view.
Look! You can see tiny people from up here.
Oh my goodness, you can! It's so surreal being up in the sky.
Notice to all passengers, please make sure you have your seatbelts on.
What? Wait, what's happening? Why is the plane shaking?
Calm down, Anna. Everything's under control.
Don't worry. That's just a bit of turbulence, which is perfectly normal.
Okay, if you're sure.
Yes, it happens all the time, especially over high ground.
We'll be landing in 5 minutes.
Yay, we're going to land!
Oh no, is it over already?
You enjoyed your experience with Barbie Airlines. The local time is 3 p.m. and the temperature is a sunny 23 degrees.
Oh, we certainly did! Thanks for flying us, we had so much fun!
Yes, thank you! I'll never forget it for the rest of my life!
Well, it was a pleasure flying with you ladies.
Can I get on the plane again?
Anna, we still have the return journey, remember?
Oh yeah!
Enjoy your holiday and we'll see you in 2 weeks' time.
We will! Come on, Anna, let's go to the beach!
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe!
See you next time!
Bye!
Toy-tastic!
Woohoo! Yay! That was so much fun!
Toy-tastic!
Oh yay! We're going on a cruise ship! I'm so excited!
We're so delighted you chose the Barbie cruise ship for your vacation!
We've never been on a cruise before! This is our first time!
Yeah, and we're so excited! We've heard such great things about this cruise!
Are you the captain of the ship? That's so cool!
Yes, I will be steering your cruise ship today.
I wish I was the captain of the ship!
You never know, maybe one day you will be.
Yes, Annie, you can be whatever you want to be if you work hard and believe in yourself.
Your luggage has already been transferred to the cruise ship. We are now ready to board and the ship will depart in half an hour.
Yay! I can't wait to get on board!
Yay! Let's get on the ship! Come on, what are we waiting for?
Cruise ship is amazing! It's like a massive hotel on the sea, but even better! Everything is so glam and luxurious!
I love this ship! I want to live here forever! Do you think we might see a mermaid in the sea?
Yeah, maybe they'll come to visit us!
I love being on vacation! It puts me in the best of moods! I can't wait to try the pool. I hear they have a giant slide.
Here you will find your sleeping quarter. It has a television, basic amenities, a fridge, and your luggage has already been delivered to your room.
Mummy, can I watch cartoons?
Who needs a TV when you have the ocean view?
The lunch buffet is now open for you to enjoy. I will be on deck if you require any further assistance. Please let me know. Good day to you, madams.
This buffet looks irresistible. I'm so hungry, I could eat a whale.
Oh no, everything looks so good, I can't choose what to eat. What shall I have first?
Oh look, it twirls around.
Look at the fishies swimming inside! They're so beautiful! Do you think we're allowed to eat them? I love fish fingers!
No, Annie! They're just for looking at! These are too pretty to be eaten!
I wish I had a pet fish!
Maybe we'll get one if you promise not to eat it!
I finally chose pizza! Annie, what did you get?
Look, Mommy, I have a sandwich and an orange. Aren't I a good girl?
You have a big appetite, just like your Mommy.
Elsie, why didn't you get anything to eat?
Mommy, I feel sick. I'm not sure why.
Oh no, maybe you have seasickness.
And I feel really dizzy, like everything's spinning round. I think I'm going to vomit.
Oh no! Rush to the bathroom!
Okay!
Oh no! Poor Elsie!
Ew, Elsie! That's disgusting!
Mommy, I threw up! I don't feel so well!
Elsie, you have to get better so I can play with you!
Oh, sweetheart! Come and have a lie down on the bed! Maybe you'll feel better!
Okay, Mommy!
I'm sure I packed some seasickness tablets somewhere here.
Where are they?
Oh no! I forgot them in the house! This is a disaster!
Mommy, I want to go home. I don't like being here.
Oh, don't worry, sweetheart. You have a lie down. Perhaps you'll get used to the sea motion.
And I'll go ask the staff to see if they got any medicine for you. I'm sure they do.
I'm not having lots of fun like I thought I would.
I know it's no fun being sick, but we'll fix this soon, I promise.
Mwah! Okay, sweetie? Elsie, come and explore with me. There's so much to see. I wonder what's inside this fridge.
Ooh, yay! Look what I found! Cat!
share some of this candy with me? It looks yummy.
Hello there.
Hello, madam. How can I help you?
Oh, my daughter's feeling seasick and I forgot the tablets at home. Would you happen to have any, please?
Why, certainly, madam. I'll get them for you right away.
Oh, thank you so much. Oh, Annie, I'm so sick. It's terrible. Maybe you'll feel better if you eat some candy, Elsie. One time, I felt sick in the car and I ate some candy and then I felt better. Really? Maybe I should try some then. Yeah, I think it's a good idea. Just because you feel sick doesn't mean you can't have fun. Yum, yum, yummy. This candy tastes good. I got pineapple flavor. What did you get? I think mine's raspberry. Do you feel better yet? A little better. Maybe it's working. Yay, I'm so happy.
Here is the medicine you requested, madam.
Thank you so much. I'll give it to my daughter right away. Mommy, Mommy! Oh, Elsie, what are you doing out of bed? I'm feeling better already. Annie found some candy and now I don't feel so sick anymore. That's wonderful news. Now we can enjoy the rest of our vacation. That means we won't be needing the medicine anymore. Sorry to have troubled you.
No problem, madam. The sugar in the candy must have made her feel better.
Yay, I feel great. Can we go to the pool, Mommy? Oh, of course we can. Let's go and change our clothes. Yay, I love the swimming pool.
Anna, what happened to your hair?
It gets like this when I'm near the sea because of the humidity.
If you're not going to let your hair down on holiday, when are you?
I guess you're right.
Is Elsie feeling better now?
Yes, she's feeling great. We're going to go to the pool now.
Oh yay, swimming pool. I'm even more excited than the kids.
Let's go.
Here is the tropical cocktail you ordered, madam.
Why, thank you. It looks so refreshing.
Thank you so much for all your help.
You're welcome, madam. Please let me know if you need anything else.
Thanks, I have everything I need.
Great.
Swimming with a cocktail in your hand on the open sea. What more can a girl ask for?
Woohoo! Yay, that was so much fun!
Sorry, did I splash you, Elsa?
Only a little, but no worries.
This is the best cruise ship ever!
I know, isn't it great?
Watch out, everyone! Woo! Water slide! Woo! That slide was so scary! It was scary and fun at the same time! Yeah, yeah, that's it! I'm gonna splash you! No, I'm gonna do it first! I love being in the pool! Me too! Woo, yay! Did you see how fast I went?
Yeah, you were like Superwoman!
I'm so glad I don't have to stay in bed anymore! Can we stay here for a long, long time, Mommy?
We're here for a few days, but we can always come back.
I love being on vacation and seeing new places.
It looks like you've got the travel bug.
Is that a disease?
No, it means that the more of the world you see, the more you want to see.
Everything on this holiday has been great. The room, the service, and especially the food.
Yeah, the food was so much yum.
And the best thing's been spending it with my favourite girls.
Oh, that's so sweet, Anna.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.
See you next time.
Bye.
Oh, I'm still a bit sleepy.
It's a horse!
Toy-tastic.
stick.
We're finally here! Everything looks so pretty here! I hope we meet some unicorns! Yay! We arrived on time without getting lost!
Thanks to my map reading skills, who needs sat-nav these days anyway?
I can't wait to get out of this truck and run around! It feels like we've been driving for days!
Come on, let's go camping! Or should I say, glamping?
Woohoo, yay!
Woohoo!
What a perfect day for camping! And this is the perfect spot for our camper van. What do you think, girls?
I think it's perfect, Barbie.
Yay, I love it! I'm so excited! I love camping so much!
My little girl's first camping trip! How adorable! Do you remember our first camping trip, Anna?
Yeah, I remember. I was convinced Bigfoot was going to come and get me.
Who's Bigfoot? Does he have smelly feet?
Hee Annie, it's just a story. He's not real.
Let me spray some of this mosquito repellent. Anna, there are no mosquitoes here.
Exactly, because I sprayed all this stuff first.
Let's open this up.
Our camper van is all ready. Come inside, everyone. Wow, there's a kitchen and a bathroom and everything. It feels all nice and cozy, just like home. Can we go playing in the forest?
Yes, of course. After we wash up and have a snack.
Mommy, did you remember to get the marshmallows?
Yes, I got everything. We're going to have so much fun, girls. Brunch will be ready in 5 minutes, everyone.
I need.
These muffins smell delicious.
Girls, come and eat before they get cold.
Yummy, yummy in my tummy.
Can I have a muffin and orange juice, please? And can I have a banana split with cream, please, Mommy?
Yeah, I want one of them too.
You can have whatever you like. Today is a treat day.
Come on, eat up, girls. We've got lots of things planned today and you're going to need your energy.
Why does eating outdoors always taste so much better? One of the great mysteries of life.
Eat up quick so we can go and play.
I'm gonna gobble everything down.
I love camping. I love camping.
Annie, make sure you come to the toilet now. You had a lot to drink on the way here.
Okay, Mommy.
I love it when you listen to me without making a fuss.
All done, Mommy. Come on, Elsie. Let's collect firewood.
Yeah, let's get lots of sticks so we can roast our marshmallows on them.
Look, there are bugs under this rock.
Ew, they're all creepy and crawly.
Let's get more sticks.
Three fat sausages sizzling in the pan. One went pop and the other went bang.
Who wants a burger?
I want a burger!
Me too! And I'd like some cheese on it, please!
Okay, coming right up! A barbecue picnic, two of my favourite things! It tastes even better with all my favourite people!
Fizzy pop! I'm only allowed it on special occasions. This is the best burger of my life. Hot dog without mustard, just how I like it. Yummy! You can't go camping without roasting marshmallows. Make sure you don't burn them because then they'll taste yucky. This is my favourite part of camping. Me too!
Me three!
Look, Annie, we cooked them all by ourselves. And now we can eat them all by ourselves.
Who says the grown-ups can't have some too?
Shall we get the bunk beds ready?
Yeah, it's getting dark soon.
I'll move back the TV and you push down the bed.
Okay, great.
I don't want to go to bed. I want to stay up forever.
I'm going to sleep up here. Elsa, you're on this one.
Yeah, I get to sleep on the bunk bed.
And you two can have the double bed.
I'll try my best not to snore. Don't worry, Mummy, I'll turn you over.
I hope everyone's comfortable.
Night, night.
Don't let the bed bugs bite.
What a lovely morning. Time for a drink of water.
Oh, I'm still a bit sleepy.
Ah, it's a bird! Ah!
What is it, Anna? What happened?
You startled me.
It's a horse eating our pastries.
Where?
Oh, isn't he lovely?
I just didn't expect him to be there. He nearly scared me half to death.
Maybe you thought he was Bigfoot.
Maybe I did.
Girls, wake up. We have a special visitor.
Oh, wow, it's a horse. How amazing. Oh, he's beautiful. Can I ride on him? Please, please, please.
No, no, I want to go first. I want to go.
I think he likes you, Annie. And I love him too! Giddy up, horsey! Take us far away! I think he said, hold on tight! Faster! Faster! Go faster! Yay! This is so much fun! This horse is hungry, he only wants to eat.
How else can he get big and strong? I guess he is kind of cute.
Yeah, he's really friendly. I'm so glad he came to visit us.
There, there, horsey. I think he wants to play.
Mommy, can we keep him, please?
I think his home is here. It wouldn't be fair.
But we love him and we want to go horse riding every day.
Come on, girls, say bye-bye to our new friend.
Promise that we can come back to visit him.
Yes, I promise. We're going to meet again real soon. I know it.
Bye-bye, horsey. Thanks for letting us ride you.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.
Bye!
Toy-tastic!